October 16th up here at a local park. I have the Explorer 2, Garrett pin pointer, my trusty digger. First coin of the day, clay quarter. Not hunting the playground, just hunting this open grassy field. This is an old park. I'm hoping to, I know it's been hunted a lot, but I'm going to try to find something that's been overlooked. Well, it looks great laying on the ground, but it's a piece of crap. I have one at home, looks just about like this. And it's a piece of crap too. Yeah, I just found a broken brooch. It's a piece of crap too. Crap. Well, I have some kind of piece off of a musical instrument of some sort. I don't know exactly what, but I know it's what it's off of. Cool. Hadn't found one of those yet. Well, I don't know how well you can hear me over the combine there in the field. Two quarters, a nickel, three pennies, cheap ring, broken brooch, found another piece of it, a key to a musical instrument or something, and some Swan. What video is complete without Swan? Broken glass. Gotta love it. Anyway, thanks for watching. Happy hunting. It's a cool, crisp, windy October 17th, 2011, out here at a local park. Hunted it before, but it's so big, there's lots of areas I have not covered. I know it's hounded quite a bit, but I'm going to get out and see what we can find. Got a couple hours to hunt and let you know what we do. The area I'm going to concentrate on is this right here. It used to be a building of some kind. I'm not sure what. On the Google satellite you can see the foundation of the building, and you can kind of see the those rocks over there sticking up, and right over there, those were part of the building. It's just pole down the middle of it, but anyway, this is the area I'm going to concentrate on. Looky there, looky there, it's a zinking on my digger. Oh yeah. Indiana's finest is at work, hard at work up here. It's October 20th. I'm out here in the rain in my Lab Explorer 2. Just dug my first target. It's a weak penny. So I will clean it up and see what it is. You know when I get home. Well, that's week number 98 on the year. Second one today. I don't know how much filming I'll actually do on this, simply because of the rain. Nastiness is it's really cool here in Indiana with rain all day today, and hopefully tomorrow will be a better day and I can hunt a little more. I'm going to try to make 100 weeds here real fast. Well, there we go. That's number 100 for the year. So I set my goal. Have my goal. Everything else is just icing. Got fourth wheat today. And then oil. But I'm happy. Now I think I'm going to get out of the rain. Well, right there represents 100 weeds to me. I had 96, found four more this morning, so it gives me 100 this afternoon actually. I did dig three moil pennies, plain jets, One's a zinc in there on top, it's all chewed up. The other two are copper. But right there is what I wanted. 100 weeds for the year, and I got it. It's 47 for a high today with rain and wind gusting to 45 mile an hour. I was out there about 20 minutes. Caught a little area when it wasn't really raining, but light. It wasn't heavy, just kind of light. But it was miserable. So I stayed about 20 minutes, just long enough to get these pennies, and I called it a day. Anyway, thanks for watching. Happy hunting.